Well, his determination to walk using this exoskeleton has inspired a nation. Today, a San Diego Marine paralyzed by an Afghan sniper was awarded the Bronze Star, the military's third highest honor. New at 6 o'clock, 10 News military reporter Bob Lawrence was at the ceremony and discovered the chance encounter that led to getting this device.
With his wife Maura by his side, Derek Herrera was determined to retire from the Marine Corps the same way he came in, standing up. Wounded by a sniper's bullet in June 2012 in Afghanistan, the bullet paralyzed him from the chest down. We caught up with him shortly after he received the exoskeleton that changed his world.
Being able to stand and look at people in the eye and walk is incredible physically and emotionally as well.
Captain Derek Herrera.
And changed his wife Maura's life as well, seen here at the Stand Up for Heroes event in New York earlier this month. Backstage, she talked with ABC's David Muir.
Give him a hug standing up, and it's one of those moments I won't forget.
A moment made possible because of a chance encounter.
It was literally by chance when four names were added to this MARSOC monument to the fallen that Derek Herrera ended up with his exoskeleton.
When I was going like this,
Diana Spiragna had come to the funeral of Matt Manukian, another Marine Special Operations Capable, or MARSOC Marine. Rubbing his name, someone asked if she knew Derek.
It blossomed into a great relationship between MARSOC and our family.
That led to a fundraiser in Coronado, and not long after that, Herrera got his exoskeleton.
No questions asked, would I be here leading Marines in combat were the situation possible.
Herrera received the Bronze Star with Combat V and Navy Commendation Medal, and he will retire from the Marine Corps.
I wouldn't have missed it for anything.
Leaving the Marines not exactly how he came in, but close. Bob Lawrence, 10 News.
Whether he's in the chair or standing up, he stands tall.
He sure does. Yeah, powerful moment there. Yeah.